I grew up in the 60s in the turbulent times. But even during those turbulent times, there were times when we go to church, the one thing that I always thought that it was hopeful. I was hoping that things were going to get better. And that no matter what I'm going through, I've been through it. And I say, if you're going through it, we've been through this before, we'll go through it and we'll get out on the other side. But making a move.